This week on Up for Debate.
The debate over the merits of genetically modified food has focused on unrealized hypothetical risks and has been conflated with the use of pesticides.
There could be subtle long-term effects that we have not identified. Blanket assertion of safety isn't scientifically justified.
I can't resist calling on Bill Nye the Science Guy. I have to say, Bill Nye the Science Guy, that your question also has to be as good as everybody else's.